We're gonna cut his ass down. Damn.
Yeah, dude.
Come on.
Oh, it did come on. Say something. Tell him what you're doing, young boy. What are we doing today? It's what?
Fucking 5.
5:50.
5:50.
5:50 in the morning.
King of the Deep tournament.
King of the Deep drop.
Facebook Live right now.
No, we're doing a GoPro. But you know what? I probably won't ever make it to YouTube anyway, so it doesn't even matter.
Hey, you gotta include this shit. If you like this shit.
Nobody likes this.
Behind the scenes stuff.
Do y'all like this behind the scenes stuff? Hell no.
Why comment and subscribe?
Whoa. This one was in Florida.
What's up with that boy throwing a catch better than Johnny right now?
It's just how
do. You make my heart stop. In you there's great things to find. You show me how to feel when I'm caught between the lines. You make my world.
We're good?
Shine. You make
no.
My world shine.
Yeah,
you bring me back to life. It's every time. You make my world shine.
Yeah, that's it. I'm holding it. I stopped it. There you're going too fast. Okay.
Take my breath away. It's every time I see your smile. You're like a tidal wave. You turn my life upside down. You make my world shine. You make my world shine. You bring me back to life.
Hooked
it's
up.
Every time. You make my world shine.
I kid you not, it feels like a grouper. This is either grouper or beeliner. It's not a snapper. I don't feel like a very big snapper. No, baby snapper.
Baby.
Did you drop yet or what?
No.
Oh. Hooked up already. The flat fall jig works, man.
That flat fall is working badass, dude. You gotta line up.
You real right hand or left hand?
Huh?
You real right hand or left
hand?
He's
left hand.
He's left hand, right?
Uh-huh. That's why he's doing this. Why?
You
can't catch him, you're
gonna
be. You
going
to the bottom?
Yeah, I went to the bottom.
He wants to make a drop.
It's okay.
drive. Pick up the Sunday Times. Grab a coffee cup. Looks like Sally and Ron finally tied the knot. Well, it's about time.
I thought you were about to fuck with me and do some shit.
What?
No, I thought you were about to do something silly like pinch my arm or something. We get one of those, bro. 1370?
Are you getting bite? Hold on. Don't sit the hug yet. Go ahead. I need it.
Another one!
Yeah. Another one!
Yeah, baby!
Yeah!
Come on, Carl, where you at? Give me back that beer! Give me back that damn beer, bro! Give me that beer back! Hold on.
Most of them do.
My bad, boy.
Everything good, we'll go here and there, and we'll catch them,
and then we'll move to another
spot. We'll, like, we can sit at that spot over there and still catch fish.
Just one more click up.
One more?
Yeah, one more. Get it bouncing a little more.
And that's for your question earlier.
Yep.
It's a depth, a contour, or a drop off. So, like this right here, it has a bunch of drop off around it. Really quick drop off, and then it gets like real shallow like this. It depends on which type of fish I'm looking for too. The long term, the bigger one, it'll be by themselves. The barrel fish and stuff, they like to be compact. That's why when you mark the barrel fish, it looks super crazy. Nothing?
No.
Yeah. Young blood got y'all.
Rod bender service.
Poke my cactus.
Poke my cactus. Now that fool just said poke my cactus.
The bottom.
I mean, this is good.
Deeper.
Yeah, that's bottom. I'll take that's bottom.
This was the hot rod earlier. Now it's going to the front, looks like.
The Beastmaster's always been a beast, dude. Taming the beast.
What do y'all think about those Seaboards? Do y'all like it or not?
I like the Beastmaster still, actually.
Oh, okay. Honestly, I don't really care. They all do the same thing.
Hit double, bro. Hit it.
They ain't fish yet.
Yeah.
You think?
This now is not no more, but...
I didn't even see no bite, dude.
Really?
I didn't see a bite.
I did.
I saw it.
Did you? I must have looked way wrong.
Look, it started.
There you go.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, my donkey thumb.
Yeah.
Bam. Only took three of us.
Yeah.
Took four of us to stand here and watch the rod tip.
There you go. I'll have a blind, so.
Good. Don't let go of that shit.
I'm not.
Ready?
Got the GoPro?
Oh, got the float, dog. This is where you drown this week, bro. Huh? You got hit in 3 seconds.
There it is.
A poncho I saw y'all over pot licking. Hot licking.
Pot licking.
Pot licking, pot licking. Hang on. Y'all catch me right here.
Hey, do we need more big barrels?
No, we got two already. Well, that one's big, but I don't know. Is that it?
So let's just say, no, just weigh them all again. I just want to see. Yeah, that one's pretty big. Okay.
Not small.
What is that?
15 pounds? 14?
This one's bigger than that one. Yeah.
We need two more like that right there. I need one more like that one.
Yeah, one more barrel fish.
Don't picture it by your finger in the mouth.
I'm trying to move it.
Well, it's two barrel fish only, right?
Yeah.
We need another big one. That one's probably like 16 pounds.
John, push the head over.
Grab the leader.
I think it's a killfish, though.
It's a killfish. the gas. Give me the other gas. Give me the other gas. Get his head. Oh, shit!
Oh,
yeah! How did I do that? Yeah! Bam, baby, bam! Oh, my sword was flat!
I gotta see this one whisper's face.
Woo!
Check this out. 30 minutes. We're tired. Look at my foot whisper face.
Got him! Bam! Drop down and get another one, bro.
Let's go!
That's a good 80.